Yeah, well, yeah, but girl, in fact, I do believe that these two losers are having so much fun getting busted.